What'd you get?
What is it?
Beyblade.
Beyblade.
It's the new.
Are you gonna be nice to me if I turn you around?
Is it like a? Can you shoot them?
Is that better?
Oh, it's like a wrist.
The one that you hook on and then put it in the case.
Yeah. Wow, Trent. You like that?
Yeah, I already have the
metal coffee.
Oh, did you get more Beyblade?
Yeah, you just got the
Okay, you ready? Cody. Which one?
I don't know. Let's do like
This one's your guys'. So
wait, you guys.
That's right there. This should be right for yours.
Okay.
Do this one of these ones.
All right.
Do one of these.
Cody, you just got Adam.
What is that?
Adam, the boxing robot.
Oh, sweet.
Nice.
Wow. You got green on your mouth? Say happy birthday. Oh, you got ribbons on your hair, Bella. That looks really beautiful. That's really nice.
Oh,
you want to see it?
There you go. Come here.
Okay, what'd you get this time, Trent? Who's this from?
I don't know.
Is that a card?
I know.
Who's got the blue gift?
Me.
Wow, morning, Jago.
I have
a
card. Was there a card in
here? Yeah, who's this from?
One from me.
Oh, LeVon.
Thank you.
Awesome. Sweet, yeah.
Who's are those ones?
Are they both the same?
Yeah, I think they're from the same person.
They look wrapped like they came with Pat and Steel.
Good job, Corey.
No way.
Okay, Trent, open the card. Open the card. Farewell.
What does it say? Read it out loud.
Thinking of you with a smile, grandson, because you are so special.
Wow, Trent.
And love.
And we're so happy because we love you so very much, Grandma. Grandma, Pat,
Grandpa.
Grandpa and Grandma.
Grandma.
Wow, that was good reading, Trent. What grade is he in? Wow. Yeah, I can read anything in first grade. We need to go fly a kite in first grade. Wow, Hot Wheels? That's cool.
I think we got that.
And a Nerf gun. You can modify that for any mission.
We're
going to
have some
wars. Nerf gun. Say thank you, Trent. Say thank you.
That one is
it's okay, buddy.
I
have to. Oh no, we gotta wait. That's his mommy and daddy's gift. What are you gonna do that last? Hey.
How's that doing?
Yeah.
Of being one of the coolest boys around.
Wow. What's that? Whoa.
Oh.
What is it?
Backyard darts?
Oh.
Oh, wow. I know he's going. What do I get to play with next?
It's like a big dart ring. Oh, it's for outside.
That is sweet.
Super rad. Who's that from, Trent?
Good
I'm
one.
Coming over for you. Huh?
Yeah,
let's check that out.
Give him a hug and tell him
thank you.
Yeah, go say thank you.
Looking around.
Hey, Trent. Trent, you got some more. Go sit down. Okay, Trent.
That's from sister and mommy and Cody.
Well, does he want to open ours first? Or?
I don't know.
Rebound.
Oh, dude.
Yeah.
And more Ninjago. Wow, you got the whole set, dude.
What's that, Trent?
Ninjago. This is the general.
I know, but what is that one? Look it over. Look. Wait a minute. This car does both. You flip it. It goes. It looks like that on one side, and you flip it over, and it looks like that on the other.
Whoa.
Three armored guys.
You got a lot of Ninjago, Trent.
Boy, you've got stuff.
More stuff.
Yeah, Jackson family, we have toys to pass around.
Hey, Trent. Look, Bill from Gannon got you something too. It's a puzzle. They put it together for you and glued it. You can put it on your wall. It's a picture of SpongeBob. And Trent. Trent, look at this.
Oh, what's
this?
Flat black.
Yeah. I did a good wrapping job. See my wrapping job?
Oh, dude. Custom.
Look at that paper. Oh, cool.
I know. More cars.
Ooh. There's some Hot Wheels to go with your other ones.
Which kind?
Those are Wall Track 5-pack.
Wall Track 5-pack.
Jaya, back up. Come on.
Sorry, bro.
She's real friendly, though, okay? Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that like a bridge, or what is that? Look at that.
Yeah, no, I saw him on the TV. I was like, what the hell?
It's ride the curl. Like water.
Is that water?
Oh, yeah.
A bridge? Yeah, it doesn't have water, but it's, you know. But that one, you can connect them. You can connect both of these now. And, like, make sets.
She wants to play.
I know.
She wants to play.
Yeah. That one's mid-air crash. They crash in mid-air. Yeah, it's got a big poster you put on the wall when you do it.
Nice. Oh, this is going to be fun.
It's got this big poster you put on the wall for when you do it.
For a whole city.
Oh, my
God. Oh, that is so cool. Mid-air crashes.
Mommy, wait a minute. You mount that on your wall?
Yeah.
He's got this one, too. You connect them. You can connect them. If you look on the back, it shows you can get sets and keep connecting them. See, both those sets work together.
Nice.
You can, like, yeah, you could use that wall right there.
Yeah.
Hey,
Trent, what do you say?
You're welcome.
Good job, Trent. Happy birthday, Trent. You leaving? See you later, buddy. You want to film?
Sure.
It's the birthday boy!
Birthday boy!
Yeah, you can change the angle, so like if you want to film from a different angle, you can go like this, and then you can film over your head, and you can see where you're filming. So it's got a lot of features, you can figure it out.
You know what my brother does these days? Speaking of upside down, he's got his setup where his computer is underneath a table, cut it out a hole, his computer screen is flat down, so he lays on his back, mouse, on one side, he's on the computer like this, flat.
Mom, of the birthday boy! Sam, I am. Sam, I am of the birthday party.
Imagine that.
I just bought a battery for a little quad. Kids got a little gas quad.
Hi, Didi.
Yeah, I get a lot
of
it.
So much talk going on.
I didn't even think I should have called.
And you can turn it if you want the other way too.
You want to turn it back? It turns like this. It's got a rough turn, but it turns. You can turn it all the way around. You can like do that, and tilt it, and do all kinds of things with it.
Wow.
Bye guys. Bye. Be careful.
This is cool.
Oh yeah, doing it from the top. Huh? There you go. She's filming. She's learning how to film that. She's filming the party.
Hi.
I did not. You guys play with those toys?
Oh my gosh!
He's just a baby. He's a baby. Do it, Jay.
Oh, going down. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Amazing.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, you should show him.
I've seen him.
Ooh. What do you got there?
Beyblade? What is that stuff?
That's in the straight.
Oh, yeah.
Grandma of the birthday boy. Say hi.
Hi.
Go, Jaya.
Yeah.
called Red Rock.
There's all these commercial screens I've ever seen.
All that here, I feel like that's
pretty sweet. Yeah, dude, like, you look skateboarding, you look skateboarding. You got, like,
ramps.
Make sure you don't have open doors or anything in your head. You bring that thing out? Oh, you do the battles inside there. I see. Interesting.
Oh, the Billy Boy Station!
He's gonna show you how right here.
Doggy's going crazy. Crazy doggy. Hi, Dee Dee. Now you can open that. Birthday boy!
Oh, man. I mean, I do cabinets, so I work on cabinets.
Oh, nice.
Mostly on the front.
Oh, Dee Dee! Go, doggy, go, Dee Dee!
Yeah, kind of, somebody gave me, I get a bunch of older duties and I kind of fix them up.
Thanks.
Just got the parts for him and he'll help him out. We'll put his truck. Put his truck. I wish I had a picture of it wrecked. I do have a picture of it wrecked.
Man, that's crazy. That sucks that his insurance did that.
Yeah, their reasoning was it was because it was lifted. It was altered. They said, "Well, we dropped it."
That's such bullshit, too. They do that afterwards for sure.
Yeah, that's what happened. Is because it was. But yeah, we put it all back together now, but dude, it was hammered. We had to completely cut out the radiator support. And,
yeah, I remember that shit too. But like I said,
burnout, but
you guys.
Yeah, there is it now.